in with a chance. Past the post.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
So we've reached half-time, and the game is scoreless.
We saw from the first half, Alan, that the Tides really have got down to their style of play in this group. In now to the second half of their fourth match, of course.
Yeah, and two clubs that know what it takes to progress, and it's going to be an interesting matchup, this one.
Going for power from long range, and what a shot! What a goal!
And that is a contender.